How's it going, fellow Canucks? For most of you in Southern Ontario, I'm pretty sure it looks like this.
Stop snowing. Please, just stop snowing.
The white stuff has had me shoveling a great deal today, but that's not going to stop me from bringing you a webcomic Wednesday. So our first webcomic is called Schlock Mercenary, and basically it's about this blob of something or rather. He's an alien, and he signs up to be a mercenary with this mercenary crew who's currently undergoing a merger, even though the one guy doesn't want the merger, but the woman who's the head of the other company does, and so they form, and they call it Schlock Mercenary, because apparently Schlock has some meanings in other languages. I don't know. Yeah, so he just wants to kill people, but his friends are, you know, they're in the mercenary business, sort of. And they want to do things the right way, he just wants to bang, bang, bang. Is that really my best impression of a gun? What are we, in grade 2? Our next webcomic is Darths and Droids, and it basically takes... I say basically too much. Usually takes... Star Wars, the universe of Star Wars, and puts it into a Dungeons and Dragons type setting. And they take clips from the movie... And they use their own, from the movie, like there's only one, from all six. They're currently on episode 3, it looks like, but, they take clips from the movies, and they add in their own speech bubble, and they make it funny, and they make it kind of like a D&D game, because there's a narrator, there's a DM, a dungeon master, or in this case, a Darth Master, Droid Master, that works, Droid Master. And, they... I gotta stop tilting the camera. Yeah, so each of the characters is their own character, like Qui-Gon and Obi-Wan and people. So, go check that out, too. And our final comic is for you Harry Potter fans. This comic is called Harry Potter Comics, quite simply. It takes... Well, actually, to be honest, I've never really read past the second book or watched past the third movie, so I don't know what happens in the end, but it creates this whole universe of Harry Potter after Harry Potter, I suppose. All I know is that I'm not even that big a Harry Potter fan, but I know it's a good series, epic saga, whatever you want to call it. But if you're a Harry Potter fan, you will jizz in your pants. So, go check that comic out as well. So I didn't mention this in Monday's video, but if you want to send me songs for me to sing as well on Music Mondays, just, you know, requests, I'll do that too. And for today as well, if you want to send me any comics, just leave them in the comment section below. So that has been Webcomic Wednesday, this has been Rob TV, and see you Friday. Leave them in the comment section. Right.